22,300 miles is a long way, but locked in orbit above the equator, it's home sweet home if you're a weather satellite. The nation's newest, called GOES-R, will watch the Western Hemisphere, providing vital data for state-of-the-art weather forecasts.